Frostwire Basic, the Google Play version, is a simple yet powerful BitTorrent client for everybody, not just the geeks. It allows you to easily search, download, play, and share files directly on your Android device, all without exiting the app. The free Frostwire Plus, available on Frostwire's website, is also a YouTube and SoundCloud downloader, but since both integrations are against Google Play developer rules, we cannot have those features included in a basic version. To find a file, Frostwire searches multiple torrent indexes the moment you enter a keyword in the search bar and press enter. Just like Google searches websites, Frostwire searches for files. Once you see your results, you can narrow down your choices by file type: music, movies, images, apps, ebooks, and full torrent packages, and download with one tap. Look in the transfer screen to see the progress of your downloads. In case of music or videos, once you see the play button next to the transfer, you can touch it to start playing, often way before the download is complete. Keep in mind, you can adjust your downloading preferences from the main menu under Settings. Among other things, you can set your default file save location to SD card or internal memory, and choose if you want to download on Wi-Fi only or use your mobile data plan as well. The My Music section is a fully featured music player. Frostwire will index all the music on your device automatically, including all your Frostwire audio download, and present the files here for easy access and playlist creation. The gesture-based controls on Frostwire's music player are great when you drive or run, so you don't have to look at your screen. And finally, the My Files section, which indexes all your media files, including your Frostwire downloads, allowing you to easily find, rename, or delete the file from right inside the app. Search, download, play, and share any file on all your devices with Frostwire.